The time's now.
Uganda decides.
The 22nd Police Council meeting has been chaired by the Inspector General of Police, Kale Kayihura, with the Chairman Electoral Commission as the chief guest. The council, comprised of top officials who include directors, RIDCs, DPCs, among others. As he chaired the council, the police chief said he'll not tolerate any nonsense in the coming elections, as it was the case in Intungamo, where Mbabazi supporters faced it off with NRM supporters.
But more important, I want to appeal to the political class. Because you can see all this is coming about because I think of irresponsibility on some of the patrols, some of them. How do you engage, you know, a kind of regular outfit that when it's not necessary? Unless, of course, you have got some other agenda, which perhaps we don't know here. But otherwise, if you are presidential candidate, you have got state security. You have state security. And, of course, in the case of Honorable Mbabazi, as a former prime minister, he's got even other problems.
Kayihura distanced himself from the Intungamo riot, where police was heavily criticized.
Very happy with the media that you were this time around. Maybe because there was absence of the police, riot police, we are focusing now this time on the real bad guys who are always there attacking us. But this time there was no police to attack, so they attacked the civilians, and you showed those images.
That shows us.
I hope you can also be as fair to the police as you are to the population.
He said the various security agencies policing across the country strategy will continue in the coming elections. The Chairman Electoral Commission, Badlu Chigundu, also confirmed that though there has been security challenges in the previous elections, he will continue to defend what is right.
Is that voter? The voter must be on the register. How do we get that voter on that register? I'm sure you've been hearing from the press and so forth, people that attack Honorable Mao. How did I leave out Honorable Mao of a register? Yet he has been a president general, he has been a presidential participant in the last general elections, he has been a leader of he's been a member of parliament. How did I leave Mao?
Chigundu noted that the next election will not only be for presidents, but also electing municipal administrators, LC3s, among others. Ruth Naseje, Urban TV.
The time's now. Uganda decides.